Ethernet versus Wi-Fi, which one is faster? Ethernet refers to a LAN technology that connects devices using physical cables, also known as a wired network. Wi-Fi is a network connection technology based on radio waves, commonly referred to as a wireless network. So which one is faster when using them? We use a computer to test the speed, using the same router. Ethernet is a wired connection, and the speed you can see is 871 megabits per second, while Wi-Fi is a wireless connection, and the speed you can see is 182 megabits per second. Obviously, Ethernet is faster than Wi-Fi. But why is this? Ethernet speed typically depends on your network equipment and service plan. For example, if your internet plan provides 1 gigabit, then no matter what devices you install at home, you can only achieve a maximum speed of 1 gigabytes per second. Currently, the fastest home internet speed in the US is 8 gigabits, but if you're using Cat5e cable, which supports a maximum transfer rate of 2.5 gigabytes per second, then the highest speed you can achieve is 2.5 gigabytes per second. Thus, Ethernet speed is influenced by these physical medium factors, but as long as the setup is matched correctly, maximum speed can be achieved. Because the signal in the cable is transmitted by copper cable and wrapped with materials to shield signal interference, the signal attenuation generated is very small, which can ensure stable speed. Wi-Fi, however, transmits radio waves through the air, and speed is usually affected by signal strength, the number of devices connected, and other external interferences. The latest Wi-Fi 6 standard theoretically supports up to 9.6 gigabytes per second, but these are theoretical maximums, difficult to achieve in real-world environments. Wi-Fi interference is widespread, such as from walls, kitchen microwaves, and other network devices, which all cause signal attenuation. Wi-Fi operates on two frequency bands, 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz, which need to provide network access to multiple wireless devices in your home, such as phones, iPads, and smart speakers. As a result, multiple devices sharing the same band may lead to congestion and slower network speeds, which is inevitable. In contrast, each of your devices on Ethernet has its own dedicated cable, unaffected by other devices. Additionally, Ethernet is more secure than Wi-Fi. An attacker would need physical access to the network cable to intercept data, making attacks more difficult. Though not 100% safe, the likelihood is small. While Wi-Fi uses multiple encryption technologies such as WPA2 and WPA3, it is still a wireless connection at its core, making it more vulnerable to hacker attacks. For example, hackers can steal information on a wireless network through methods such as man-in-the-middle attacks or malicious hotspots. However, Wi-Fi is more convenient than Ethernet. You can use it anywhere within the signal range, and multiple devices can connect simultaneously. Ethernet, though more reliable, requires cable installation, and you can only use it in fixed locations. Here is a summary of the pros and cons of Ethernet and Wi-Fi to help you decide which is better suited for your home setup. If this video was helpful to you, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks.